Well, technically, when I put my forearm across his face, it's to make sure he lands on the side of his head. So he landed on the side of his head. But I also 100% agree that I feel like the sport would be a much safer, artful thing if slams like that weren't allowed. But you gotta, when you're out there, when it's like you have, when you're at, when you're in that cage, you have to decide like, am I gonna pay rent tonight, or I'm gonna have to downgrade to my house and have to put my family in an unstable position. Right. And I feel like any person would do what I did in that situation, and I did what I have to do. But I think slams are ugly, and I think they're dangerous. And even though I didn't slam him on the back of the head, there are dozens of fights where they do get slammed on the back of the head. And if it lands in that way, I feel like unless you're in a submission, I don't think it's warranted. I would prefer to have won in any other way. I'm happy, and I mean, it's a highlight, and it's good for my career and notoriety, but that's not the way I wanted it to be.
Obviously, you know, Matt, his wife was right there. I saw you went over to her. It looked like maybe you were trying to console and make sure she was okay. What did you say to Matt's wife? And it's got to be a lot of emotions got to be going on in that moment. You got to be so happy to win, but then she's upset. So what kind of happened in that moment?
There's not much you can say. First, I just double checked to make sure it's his wife, because sometimes you just have a girl corner. And then she said, I am. And then I had a blank in my head. I'm like, I'm so sorry. You know, I never plan on winning that way, especially against someone you respect and you looked up to and you watched when you were a kid. Never pictured that fight going that way. So
what
I just
said,
I'm sorry.
What did she say to you, Jordan? What was her response? Did she say anything?
She just said, it's the fight game. It happens. Very, very, very calm. Very, I respect the crap out of that. My wife's been in my corner once, and it's terrifying. I can't imagine being in your corner for that. Like, my hat's off to her. That's incredible for her to be able to be there for that. He was awake when I was leaving, and he was. I could see him talking to people, and that kind of took a lot of weight off my shoulders. I was really stressing about that.
Were you worried about him?
Oh, yeah. I'm so lucky they cut to commercial when I started to, like, cry. I felt like I was such a punk. Because, like, I saw it, and I'm like, oh, crap, I'm a bad person. And then, like, my corner's all comforting me. And I'm like, dude, I don't need to be comforted. That guy needs to be comforted. I'm the bad guy. It was wild. But I'm glad I got to keep my manlyhood intact, and they didn't show that. So